bringing you info at the speed of now. What's today's instant insight?
Yes, red wine is considered haram in Islam. Islam prohibits the consumption of any intoxicants, including all types of alcoholic beverages. This prohibition is grounded in the teachings of the Quran and Hadith, which clearly state that intoxicants are harmful and thus forbidden.
Your daily dose of discovery ends here, but the journey of learning never stops. Subscribe and join us again for more answers tomorrow.